Hello guys and welcome to my channel. Today we try this PRC-2200. It was used in the late 90s by the Bundeswehr and it was produced by Tadiran in Israel. This unit came with all kinds of ancillaries and it has a very nice automatic antenna tuner that is able to tune both WIP and BNC connection. It also came with a very high-end power supply. The nickel cadmium battery that arrived with my unit was okay. Anyway, I decided to make a new one out of lithium ferrophosphate cells. These are very safe and last a bunch of time. An external speaker, while booting up the radio, produces a fatal failure message. To avoid this, you have to install in series a 160 ohm resistor.
Thank you. Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor. Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor.
Echo Alpha 4, Alpha Oscar Charlie, seguir Yota.
Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor.
Charlie, Echo Alpha 4, Alpha Oscar Charlie, seguir Yota. Seguir Yota, Echo Alpha 4, Alpha Oscar Charlie. Echo Alpha 4, Alpha Oscar Charlie, contest.
Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor. Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor.
Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor. Gracias. 594444.
QSL 4459 también para ti desde Barcelona. Gracias.
Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor. 594444.
QSL. Cinco nueve desde Barcelona, 59, gracias.
Vale, concurso, gracias. Echo Alfa 4, Alfa Oscar Charlie. Echo Alfa 4, Alfa Oscar
Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor, Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor. Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor, Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor. Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor, Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor. Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor, Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor. Echo Alpha 3, India Alpha Victor, Echo Alpha 3, India America Victor.
QSL, this is Echo Alpha 3 in Barcelona. My name is Caesar. I'm operating a military radio with 20 watts, 20 whiskey. Over. This is a Tadiran radio. It's a German radio produced by the Israeli army. It's as a Papa Radio Charlie 2200, PRC 2200. Roger, Roger, here I'm calling from Barcelona, Barcelona, Spain, and I hear you very, very well. You are 5x9, 5x9, Liverpool to Barcelona. Many thanks, congratulations for your setup also.